What up? Greetings, Wolf Pack. Welcome to part two of The Mummy Returns. Oh boy. I hope you guys can see well. So, as I was saying before, welcome to part two of The Mummy Returns. How's everyone doing? Okay. No! You know, good thing I saved right at that moment. Okay. Ah! Awesome. We got the scorpion ruby. Did she glitch? Oh, this ought to be fun. Let's see. This ought to be fun. Well, since I don't need the shield anymore, I mean, I could just leave it somewhere. Montana, the Dabloid said you were dead. I hate those liars. Let's see. Bingo. Spider, Scarab Ruby. Acid Ruby. And finally, the Scorpion Ruby. There we go. Oh man.
What's this? The carving suggests a sacred power greater than can be known or imagined.
That's great, honey. Honey!
Mom? Oh my god. It's the mythical bracelet of the Scorpion King. The Bainbridge scholars said it couldn't really exist, and yet here it is.
That's what they said about this guy, and yet here he is, too. Evie, run!
It's a golden Anubis statue. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Neat.
Let's go home now, Rick. Really, I want to go home.
You sure? This place has got it all. Sand, scorpions, spiders. I'd hate to just walk away from all this.
Rick, don't make me beg.
Come on, let's go home.
Yeah.
Arriving back in Britain.
Jonathan and Alex are surprised by Neela and a group of Imhotep's red turbans. Alex is the first to realize that they're after the bracelet box his family brought back from the temple, hoping to ruin their plot. Alex puts on the bracelet found inside the box and replaces it with a heavy vase. Neela and the red turbans kidnap Evie and steal the useless box, thinking they have finally found the bracelet. Yet all is not lost. Alex recognizes that one of the intruders is actually the curator of the British Museum. Hot on the trail, the group sets off to make their way to the famed museum. Arriving there, Alex and Jonathan are left in the car, while Rick and Bardeth sneak inside the museum to get Evie back, and with any luck, stop Neela and the red turbans along the way.
Oh man, Ardeth, I like that name a lot.
Okay, here's the plan. We're gonna rip apart every inch of this place until we find my wife.
That is your plan.
You got a better one?
Where I come from, we would just ask him.
Get out of here! Get out while you still can! It's chaos! The basement's full of dark creatures, strange fellas in red turbans, and they're all armed, every one of them! They're up to some kind of strange ceremony, and all I know is I'll be damned if all the museum's displays are coming to life. I know it sounds dark, but it's like the whole place is under some kind of spell or something.
How do we get to the basement?
Well, you'd have to ask Roger about that, wouldn't you? Seeing as he's the only one with the key to the basement level.
Where is this Roger?
Well, you'd have to ask Charlie about that, the old mule. Seeing as he's the only one with the key to the second floor.
Who said anything about the second floor? We're trying to get to the basement.
Don't get snippy with me. I'm under a considerable deal of stress at the moment. Roger's up there on two. That's where he works.
So, where's Charlie?
Oh, he's hiding down here somewhere, scared witless. That old mother hen. You won't be seeing old Charlie till you've cleared every threat of danger from this floor. Destroy everything. Make it good and safe down here. Then the old goat will come creeping out and act like some kind of hero or something. Enough said. Good luck, Ben. My shift's over. I'm getting out while I still can.
Did you get any of that?
Something about a mule.
A mule, a goat, and a hen.
Like an ancient proverb.
We gotta find the guards and get upstairs to get access to the basement. And then, we just gotta stick to the original plan. Rip this place apart while we look for my wife.
You are wise, Rick O'Connell.
Oh, goody. I got me a shotgun. Oh, look at that. Scorpion and the snake. Oh, when I was Imhotep, oh, I did a lot of strange things. I brought this whole museum to life.
Stop! In the name of my dark
lord Imhotep! Oh, crush you like that. All right, that does it. Salam Daya. I better save my ammunition. Mikitra blade.
Look, trouble. Something very bad is happening here tonight, O'Connell. I fear the worst.
I mean, the Mikitra sword, it looks really fine. It's a good design. Oh no. I know that sound. Ooh, thank you. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Yes. Dynamite. Thank you. He lost his head. Yeah, I wouldn't waste any bullets. Even though I just wasted a few, but with the handgun, I'd rather stick with the sword for now. Then I'll use my guns to kill everything else, you know.
Harassing my wife.
Not a chance. No way. I'm not coming out of here until there's no more spooks on this old floor. You hear me? You won't get any help from me until this old floor looks sleepier than a Sunday school.
Oh my.
All right. Quit whining. I'll see what I can do. And then you're walking me upstairs, Charlie. Spooks or not.
Salam Daya. Oh boy. Yes, pistol ammunition. I need that. Let me see how much I got. 1861, excellent. Uh-oh. We got company. Stop hitting him. Uh-oh. Get out of the way.
Saved me life.
the door.
But you've done saved me life.
Open the door.
Blimey, I can't believe you two.
We haven't got time for this, old boy. Now, where exactly on the second floor is Roger?
I can't be entirely sure. Hiding, that's for certain. But where? I don't know. Probably your safest bet is if you clean up that floor the same way you did here, Roger will likely pop up. Just make sure it's safe.
You guards are funny little men. What do they pay you for?
I'm not fighting villainous creatures, that's for certain. I'm going home.
Oh, man. These ninnies are so scared.
O'Connell, your wisdom shines again. All we've been doing is ripping this place apart.
And we'll do it some more.
Let's clean up the second floor and look for that guard. He'll be hiding, so we should check anything suspicious.
I'll use my shotgun.
Do you hear that? The chanting. Those are Imhotep's priests. They must have Evie downstairs, just as we suspected.
Oh boy.
We really need to get that basement key.
Yep, I'm sure we do. Nice try. Oh, fine. I chopped up his head.
Go away!
Roger, that you?
Go away!
Listen to me. I need to get into the basement. It's very important, Roger. I think my wife is in danger.
I'm not coming out of here until they've gone. Every last one of them. The creatures! They're horrible!
Alright, we're on it. Stay here. We'll be back for you.
Oh, don't worry. I'm not going anywhere.
Oh my god, you gotta be... What the? I figured as much. Oh, you gotta be okay. Let's go. Oh, I hope he comes out now.
Just give me the key to the basement.
Right, here you go then. You're on your own. No way I'm going down there.
Thanks, Roger. Showtime. Bingo. Oh no.
Him dead.
Oh boy, here we go.
Thank you.
Oh no. Not good.
We have no choice but to destroy them, or we will never get out of here alive.
Oh boy. Out of bullets. You see, this is why I told everyone to just save ammunition for the right moment. Oh boy.
Getting to the museum basement in the nick of time, Rick and Ardeth are able to save Evie. However, amidst the fray, Imhotep and Mila discover that Alex is carrying the bracelet after all. Brushing Jonathan aside, Mila and her henchmen kidnap Alex. When Ardeth tells a worried Rick and Evie that the bracelet is going to lead Alex, along with Imhotep and his minions, the golden pyramid of the Scorpion King. They set off after him, headed for Cairo.
Looks like we're heading to Cairo, Wolfpack.
We'll never find him here. This is futile.
I need to stop and catch my breath.
We have many allies here, O'Connell. Not despair. Cairo has long been a stronghold for the Magi. My men have established a safe house in a hotel. I will take Evie there to get some rest. She will be safe there.
I'll keep looking for Alex.
You must search the entire town. He could be anywhere. You shouldn't have too much difficulty getting around town. But when you get to the docks, you will have to bribe your way past the guards. They are men of little honor.
The second you find out anything about Alex, or if you see Imhotep or his men, come find us back at the hotel.
Yes. Do not try to rescue Alex without me. This is my town, and you will need my help this time.
But hurry, Rick. Night is falling, and Alex will be scared. And I'll be scared for him.
Wow, that didn't even work. Maybe one day I would love to visit Cairo, visit Egypt. I wanna know and see it for myself. What does it look like in person? Even though I've seen pictures and videos, but hey, I would love to see the real thing for myself. Ooh, Tommy gun and ammo. At least I found some Tommy gun ammunition. I guess that's good for now, Wolfpack. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care of yourselves, stay clean, stay safe, and Wolf out. There we go.